Lake Erie now at a record high water level, 30 inches above normal, causing shoreline flooding and submerging docks in the Mentor Lagoons Marina.
I have not seen the water this high.
Contractor Adam Williams building a higher dock for one boat owner.
Since we started this project about 2 weeks ago, the water's consistently risen.
The water is also speeding erosion, threatening the city-owned marina and neighboring nature preserve.
There's really no easy answer. I mean, we can't control the lake levels. All we can do is really react to them.
Mentor City Manager Ken Filipiak says shoreline is disappearing quickly.
We're losing several acres a year to erosion. Our community used to have the longest stretch of natural beach along Lake Erie. Most of that is now gone completely.
To combat the erosion problem, the city of Mentor paid $600,000 to build this rock barrier wall. It's now hoping to double the wall, expanding it by 600 feet in this direction.
Protecting the assets we have is important, so we need some help with that from our legislators.
The impact being felt across the coast. Sky Fox showing erosion toppling trees at Sherrod Park in Vermilion. Water encroaching on the Jet Express launch in Sandusky. And marina docks underwater in Catawba. The water creating hidden hazards.
People can drive their boats closer into land than normally would because they think that is actually deeper water. So you can run your boat aground, you can damage it.
Coast Guard Petty Officer Brian McCrum says things usually visible are now submerged, including some break walls. Reduced clearance causing a freighter on the Cuyahoga to hit the raised railroad bridge in the flats. Some are even overloading boats with people in Vermilion, weighing them down to try to clear this bridge.
It's not safe to overload boats.
The rising water levels raising risks on the water with no end in sight.
It just makes it very difficult to enjoy, you know, what a beautiful place this is.